I know it's been a while, but I decided that I was gonna play some Need for Speed. I'm sorry. Close my door, it's a little late, and I don't wanna be yelling at nobody. Make sure that the live feed's going real quick, and then we'll get started. You know what, I'll go back into the, I'm just not gonna go in the garage. I'm just gonna mess around, I guess, because controls ain't really working for me apparently. Give me 1 second, you guys. I'm sorry that I'm just a little bit quiet because I am half asleep. I haven't really slept in a few days, so just a little bit tired. Now that I got the gameplay going, I think I should be good for a minute. Actually, hang on. Honestly, at this point, it's like, destroying the car really don't matter. Who should I go to? I actually just got this game last night, so that if you're wondering, that's why I'm pretty far back. Well, let's see what's over here first. I've already done those, though. Why not? I guess we'll just... Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna park right there for a second. I'm not going nowhere. I just gotta mess with some stuff real quick. Gotta make sure that everything's plugged in so I don't really die. Alright, and we should be good now. Alright, so how did everybody's Thanksgiving go, I guess? I had a pretty decent one. I decided I was gonna do some stuff last night on my channel, or yesterday for Thanksgiving, but I was too busy. We went out and did all that Black Friday stuff, which was pretty fun, I guess. Oh, I missed it. I didn't even realize that I was looking down, not even looking at the game. I guess you guys will see that I'm not good whatsoever with these races. I mean, I've already done them, but I'm not good at them.
Look what we have here. Get ready, my man. Here goes.
Oh, I didn't even talk about the wrap that I have on my car. It's a, it's just a random community wrap that I found. I like that. There's a rapper that I actually listen to a lot. His name is Young Dolph.
Yeah.
I guess that's what happens whenever you look down at your phone while you're trying to drive. It's not my fault though. It's a choice. So I can catch up. Man, I guess I do have actually somebody watching now. No! Every time something important happens, I end up looking down or something. That's like... Gosh, that's it. Considering that this is a mission, a race that I've already done like 3 times, I really don't care. I can just sort of goof around and get like last place if I wanted to. Which I probably will, honestly. Just because I don't really care. I'm waiting on more calls and stuff that I can get so I can actually do some more stuff. Because I'm trying to rank some money, but I don't really like the spontaneous races or nothing. So it's almost like it don't really matter anymore.
Even after flaming out so bad, you still turn heads. Man, you remember Brent, right? Dude from the last race? Well, he won't shut up. He wants a rematch. Just you and him. You see what you're doing, man? Nice. Yo, peace.
It's not even a real plan. I'm sorry, I'm like focused on the least interesting thing in this entire game, so. What's up, gentlemen? Sorry, I'm not really talking. Not really doing much, honestly. I'm way too focused on it. That's not even a part of this game, so. I'm probably about to go do another race after I've done everything. Dude, I just gonna destroy this car. That's cool. I guess I'm gonna do this other race that they were talking about, the, I'll just teleport to it. Jonathan, you still doing YouTube and stuff, bro? I know it's been a while, but, dang. I only do it half the time just because I wanna get a live stream or two in just to play some games. Someone to talk to.
No. Here you are. All right, big man. Let's do this.
I guess that's what happens when you run, huh? I ain't doing it though, I got a race to finish. That car should not be running 103 right now. It's gonna cost a lot of money. You know what? I was saving that so I could buy the 67 Mustang, but nah, it's cool. Take it.
Hey, this man. I'm still with the cops. They messing with me, trying to piss me off. I'm not sure I'm gonna make it. Sorry, bro. You're gonna have to do that drift on your own. I gotta go. Later.
Alright, so if you wanted to talk to me, probably now's probably the time to talk, honestly. because I'm gonna be here a second because I got some stuff I gotta do with this car. Did I apply that to all of them? No. No, we can head out again. I've already put so much aftermarket stuff on this. That I don't even... I really want to buy that other... Those other cars, but... Well... Keep getting pulled over, you can't really do nothing. I like these wraps though, some of them are pretty nice. Apparently trees in this game are invincible and can't ever be broken. So you've been here since I was like young and retarded, I guess. Yeah, I stopped doing this stuff for like a long time just so I could do something to think I was cool, I guess. But I ain't really got much to do, so I just turned that back on. Thank you. I don't even know if you guys can hear me, honestly.
Let's see.
Let me check something out real quick, y'all. I'll be right back. I'm back. I was making sure my mic was working. It's been messing up on the other side, but check and see if it's even gonna work. I can honestly say that I don't know how long I'm going to stream. But here, look, let me just, like, pause for a second and talk. I can honestly say I don't know how long I'm going to stream this. I might stop the recording and then switch over to, like, Red Dead or something and then play that on a live stream. I might even do, like, a walkthrough thing. Well, gameplay, not really a walkthrough, because I'm already too far in. I don't want to, like, just show people how to play, because there's really too many options. So, whoever's watching, just let me know what you want to see. I could keep playing this, or I could switch over to Red Dead Redemption 2 and get back in for a little while. But if I play that, it's going to be like another hour long live stream. My car's mangled. Alright, you guys, I'm probably just gonna go on a little bit. I'll either call it a night, I don't really know yet. Or I'm gonna switch over to Red Dead Redemption. Switch over to Red Dead. I'm hoping So yeah, guys, I'm probably just gonna get off here. If you see another live stream tonight, just know it's most likely gonna be Red Dead gameplay. I'm sure you'll see the title. Yeah, see y'all.